Nikki Haley won the Republican presidential primary in Washington, D.C. on Sunday, her first victory against Donald Trump. Haley's symbolic victory in the U.S. Capitol comes ahead of a decisive day in the nomination process, Super Tuesday, in which 15 states and one territory vote. It is seen as the last real chance for Haley to upend Trump's march towards the Republican presidential nomination. He has already swept all the early state primaries,